Welcome to the Pharmacology for Veterinary Technicians course. Dr. Thomas has explained the structure of the course. In this video, I will show you how to navigate the course so you can find the materials you need. First, direct your attention to the navigation buttons on the left. When you open your course from Blackboard, it will open to the Announcements button. Read the announcements and click the other buttons to navigate the site. We are going to click on the Lessons button so I can show you how to get started. Inside the Lessons section, you will find weekly folders. In these folders, you will find the materials you need to work on your assignment for the following week. I will click on Week 1 and show you. Under the Case Studies and Drug Card item, you will find documents you need to download to participate in class. First, download the drug cards for the week. Open the drug cards document and print it front to back. The drug cards are designed so that you can fold them in half and use them as study guides. For instance, here is drug card 1. It's listed down here below. These are the actual page numbers in red in case you have a stack of them and you drop them, you don't get mixed up. But drug card 1 is here. If you print it from front to back, this is the inside of the card. So you fold it in half along this line right here, and you have a study guide. The outside of the card, this side over here is the back. So when you fold it in half, this is the front, this is the back. And the inside, left, right, the fold down the center. Also download the case study file. You may either print the case studies and handwrite your answers directly on the pages, or you may write your answers on a separate piece of paper. Each case study has a scenario. Most of them have questions to answer. Some case studies have dosages to fill out. Each case study either asks you to fill out a prescription card or a MAOR card. Each case study also includes 6 questions. These questions are the same questions for each card, but of course you will have different answers, and I will show you where to download that as well. You must also download the directions for the case studies assignment. Although this document is in the folder for each week, it is only necessary to download it once. It is your choice whether to print the document or view it on your electronic device. Each case study requires you to fill out either a prescription label or an MAOR. Each case study also requires you to answer 6 case study questions. Although the prescription label, the MAOR, and the case study questions are in the folder for each week, it is only necessary to download each of them once. It is your choice whether to print the documents to write the answers for each case study or to view it on your electronic device and write your answers on your own sheet of paper. You have 1 week to write the answers to the case studies. In class the following week, in this case it would be week 2, you will work in groups to agree on the best answer to submit for grading. The person assigned to record these answers will download the appropriate document and fill in the answers the group has agreed to use. These are the documents for the first week. For instance, if you are the recorder for Case Study 3, this is the form you would download. The individual case study forms are different from the PDFs that you downloaded earlier. These forms include both the case study, the label, in this case it's the MAOR, and the 6 study questions. In class, the group will decide the answers that will go into this form. This form can be electronically changed. For instance, if you click, you should be able to write just the answer. Well, you get the idea. After the answers have been recorded into the case study, rename the document with the word final before the name of the document. I work from a Mac. The PC may work differently. But either way, you need the word final before the name of your document. This is the document you will upload to the appropriate place in the discussion board. Good luck. Time to get started.